Hi guys, today we will learn in this video how to generate reports from Nemo Handy. If you have license of report generation in Nemo Handy, you can fetch or generate reports of any technology 2G, 3G, 4G or 5G if you have done drive test. Okay, so first what will you do? You have to enable your data in your mobile and then open Nemo Handy. Okay, and wait for a while for the license generation. Okay, now you can see Nemo Handy has GPS connected. Opened. Okay, now what you will do? You have to click on three horizontal lines in left upper corner. Okay, click on it. Now you can see File Explorer. Click on it. Here you can see all the files which you have done drive test. Okay, let's see, these are the log files. Select any one log files or multiple log files. You can select multiple log files or any one log file. Okay, then what you will do, select log file, click on three dots at right corner, right upper corner, then go to last one, feature create report. Click on it. Here you can see multiple options, email report, select template, show report. So what you will do, click on select template. Okay, when you click on select template, there are multiple templates of 5G report, full report, LTN CDMA report, LTN UMTS report, LT report, report summary. Okay, so you can fetch any report, like there I have done LT drive test, so I can generate LT report or summary report. Okay, so here I will click on summary report. Okay, now show report. Report has been generated. Here you can see the parameter, average RSRP, average RSRQ, average SHINR. Okay, this was the LT report, so it will show LT parameters. Okay, this is the voice call success rate, voice call drop rate 0, average call setup time. Okay, there are multiple parameters which you can see in this report. Okay, if you want to generate other report, go back. Select any other log file. Click on horizontal bars, create report, select template, LT report or full report. Okay, click on full report. Here you can see many other things in the report. You have to wait for a while. It is generating report. Okay, it has generated. Now you can click on show report. Here you can see report parameters. Okay, these are the details in report: voice call success rate, voice call drop rate, call attempt, call disconnect, call attempt 1, call disconnect 1, call connect 1, call disconnects 1. Okay, SRVCC 2, SRVCC attempt 2. There are multiple parameters which you can see in this report. Okay, so that's all. These are other parameters. Here you can see handover attempt, handover success rate, handover success rate, handover success IMS, handover success rate IMS, SRVCC structures, SRVCC success rate. Okay, and this is the map. Okay, so that's all. Now what you will do, close it, go back and exit from Nemo Handy. That's all. Thank you.